share the story for those of you that weren't with us this morning. Many years ago, on a little island, lived a bunch of happy people. They loved their friends, their friendly little island with beautiful trees, water, and sand. The islanders had a special tradition of trading warm fuzzies with each other. Warm fuzzies were like little balls of pure love that made everyone feel good all over. People would offer warm fuzzies freely, and if you needed one, all you had to do was ask. Even people you didn't know would reach into their pockets and pull out a warm fuzzy and just give it to you. Every warm fuzzy was like a big hug from a friend, and there was always plenty of warm fuzzies to go around. Everyone felt safe and loved, and they all helped each other to feel safe and loved. But one day, a grouchy, grumbly, mumbly tourist came to visit the island. He didn't understand what everyone was doing, but he was sure he didn't like it. He kept cold pricklies in his pockets, and warm fuzzies didn't make any sense to him. So he decided that he would tell a lie to the islanders to convince them to stop with all the warm fuzzy business. The grouchy tourist told the islanders that their warm fuzzies were more precious. They were the most precious thing in the world. He told them that instead of sharing them, they should just keep them. What if the world supply of warm fuzzies ran out? What would they do then? All of a sudden, the islanders began to worry and acted selfishly, keeping all their warm fuzzies to themselves. And a funny thing happened. When people stopped sharing their warm fuzzies, people stopped receiving warm fuzzies. Instead of everyone feeling warm and fuzzy inside, they started to feel cold and prickly. This made everyone kind of sad. Everyone except for that grouchy tourist. Thank goodness something nice happened. You see, one of the islanders had left for college. She came home to visit and brought her warm fuzzies with her. When she arrived home, she started giving warm fuzzies to everyone she saw. The islanders started to realize what they were missing, and they made a mistake. Holding on to the warm fuzzies didn't